Hey, what's up, y'all? This is Fee. Welcome back to the Family Grind. This video just kind of details how I put my baby shower together. I really wish I had more in-depth footage, but again, y'all, sometimes you gotta just take control of a situation and do what you gotta do. With that being said, I purchased mostly everything for my baby shower from Dollar Tree and Walmart and Burlington Coat Factory. Here you see a quick little video of me putting together the prize bags for the games and the centerpieces, which were glass vases with burlap hot glued around them, and then I created a base of flowers, and those were placed on the center of the tables. So even when you're doing things like gift bags and stuff, you can definitely tie that stuff into your decor, which is exactly what I did because I did most of this myself. So I had to, you know, work smarter, not harder. And so I created these bags so that we can display them in during the baby shower, and they would tie in like the decor. We did utilize the community room where my mother lives, and this was a bookshelf that we actually displayed all the gift bags and raffle prizes and stuff on, and it turned out really nice. We were able to go to places like Burlington and Dollar Tree and Walmart, and we were looking for specifically multi-packs of items. So like, we did really like spa kits in those gift bags. We were finding like eyebrow razors and stuff like that. And we were finding like 10 packs of them for like $1, $2, face masks, you name it. So it was really, really nice. We were also able to find like these foot spa little kits from Burlington Coat Factory, and we put them together in little baskets and created raffle prizes with those. We did have a diaper raffle, we had a most wanted raffle, a breastfeeding raffle. So it turned out really, really nice. And again, we utilized the prizes as parts of the decor, so I really liked it. I do feel like we could have done better, but when you're doing everything by yourself, man, sometimes you just gotta pick and choose your battles. What you see here are sugar scrubs, homemade sugar scrubs that I actually created the night before my baby shower. I purchased the It's a Boy stickers, the jars, and the spoons on Amazon. I used the jute and the jute and the ribbon on those jars. I got that stuff from Dollar Tree. And I utilized those sugar scrubs to decorate the gift table. So everyone was putting their gifts on the table. And it was really nice because a lot of people purchased gift bags that actually matched the decor. This is how we set up the kitchen. Again, my theme was rustic blues, and I feel like we did capture that. I feel like we could have captured it even better, but again, like I said, and I'm gonna say it again, when you're by yourself, you know, and people are not following through with their word, you know, sometimes you just got to pick and choose your battles and do what you got to do. I caught a lot of slack for these water bottles right here, though. People were saying that they were ugly, so on and so forth. For baby showers and birthday parties, I really like to do finger foods. So as you can see on the table or on the counter, we have fruit kebabs and cheeses and dips and crackers and just all kinds of things that, you know, people can just nibble on while they're playing games, and we're laughing and talking and listening to music. If you look over to the left right there, you'll see those mason jars with the spouts. I forgot what they're called, but I did purchase those from Walmart, and they were like $24. And that was probably the most expensive thing that I did purchase for the baby shower. Right here you see this nice cake and cupcake medley. Purchased that from Walmart. You guys, I created those cake and cupcake toppers myself. I chose Burt and Bees company clothing items for the baby. That was the stuff that my husband and I purchased. And I used the tags, y'all, from that stuff to create these toppers. It made me feel like I need to be going into business for this type of ish. You understand me? But it really did. It turned out really, really nice. I was really surprised. I'm like, man, yo, you know, I used to say I wanted to be a party planner, and I'm feeling like maybe I didn't tap into my full potential. I just threw this clip in because this was something that I had planned to do for the baby shower. I had planned to get onesies that match the party and kind of just hang them up throughout the room, but it didn't work out that way. I do want to put together another video where I kind of walk you guys through putting that stuff together and those decorations and stuff. And I'm hoping that's something that you all want to see. And if there's anyone out there who's pregnant or, you know, know someone that's pregnant and you think that would be a good idea for me to do that, let me know. Let me know. And I will go and create some sample stuff, put that stuff together, upload a video of me doing it, and I will literally mail it to the person who is in need of that thing, because I'm just at a place in life where I'm just ready to share my gifts and talents with the world, with those who need it. You know, I mean, my goal is not to be some major YouTuber. My goal is just to take the things that the Lord gave me and use it to bless others. If you enjoyed this quick little video, please hit that like button. If you don't mind subscribing, because I only have 4 subscribers, but if you don't mind subscribing, if you don't mind liking my video and throwing a comment down there, I would greatly appreciate it if you did. Again, this is Fee with the Family Grind. I hope you enjoyed this video, and I hope you're looking forward to seeing more. Thank you, and you have a great, great day.